Newport Tracks Border Bridge. Seemingly ideal location for a geocache, but sadly unpublishable. And this is the reason why. Sadly, it's not open enough for a geocache. I haven't tried that yet. It's smooth, isn't it?
It is.
It's rocking a bit last time I come over it.
Yeah.
There we go. 277 steps on this side, apparently, and 278 on the other side. There we go. Sort of made a good geocache, but ho hum. Guidelines are there for a reason, I suppose. Bird's eye view of the cradle. And see better days. You have to excuse the heavy breathing. If you can hear it, I'm a little out of shape. That's where we're going up there. Apparently abseil off this in October. Just asked about it. Make a great abseil. Unfortunately, 30 quid's not too bad. But you've got to scrounge 150 before they let you do it. All in the name of charity. Don't mind abseiling. Not a fan of scrounging. There's a new bridge. Well, the new air bridge. I haven't been counting, but I'm getting there. There we go. Getting a nice view now. With the docks over there. Well, that'll be the docks. Old steelworks over there in the background. the hills, to the valleys. Yeah. Morning.
Morning. Beautiful day.
It's lovely, isn't it? There we go. Look at that. The curve of the top RSJ under the decking. There we go. Up to the top deck. Now it's view below. Before we get to the top. Great view. Half city of Newport. Lovely day. Do, 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 do. Cracking view. Yeah, there's the car down there, the gondola. Look along the top rail, looks lovely and wavy. Lovely, great British engineering. Oh, there's a gondola down there. You want to end up in that, would you? Bloody murky. There she goes. Cool. What's the gondola go under? Oh, it's a carriage. Huh. faster up here. Cables. Now, where did I put that geocache? If I remember rightly, I put it back there somewhere. Could be wrong. Did I put it back here? Where the bloody hell did I put that? Oh, somebody's found it and got rid of it for me. Let's have a look, shall we? It either dropped off or it didn't survive the winter. Or I can't remember where I put the bloody thing. Oh well, good job we didn't publish it, it's gone. Somebody must have discovered it. Oh well. Right, here we go. I found it. I forgot my own instructions. Well, it was last year I placed it. There we go. Let's take her back off and she can go somewhere else. Shame really, had a good view up here. But, there you go. Guidelines are there for a reason. Only £4 to go and over the gondola and walk back over the top if anybody fancies it. Newport Transport Water Bridge. Great view down there. Just gonna lean over a bit so you get a better view. There we go. One manky river. Tidy. Right. Go on, then I have to get out of here. Go 278 steps down. Well, I ain't counting them. I struggle past 10. And that's the place where I've been working this morning. Recycling centre. Nice narrow steps, as you can see. I'm small feet, and they're smaller steps. Be a kennel there where they really like dogs. These are playing up a lot. Bus coming over. I wonder what the weight limit on this thing is. Oh no, dropping off. Wooden jetties, left over from a bygone era. Boys and girls, Newport Porter Bridge. I tell you what, we're gonna have a look at the history lesson on the bottom. Ooh, shut that. That's shut. That's shut. There you go, boys and girls, the history lesson. You're going to have to pause it. How the bridge was built. Ta-da. Here comes the gondola again. Awesome. Must have been fun constructing that. The decline enclosure, oh, apparently. There we go.